is Christina, and I'm from Angelina's restaurant. I'm gonna show you how to make an Angelina Verdi drink. We're gonna fill the shaker up to the top with ice. And we're gonna start with 2 ounces of Sobieski vodka. With additional 2 ounces of melon liqueur. Finish off with a shot of sour and 7. Shake well. Add it to a red wine glass. We're gonna garnish it with a cherry, an orange, and a lemon. Salute.